You're here, boys?
Punching a tunnel.
Oh, hey, triple take.
I already got hungry. It's okay, thank you.
I set the portal.
Oh, don't take that. Do not take that. Do not take that portal.
There's people?
You should be able to see my banana. Whoa! Oh, whoa!
What?
I heard that.
That's the fucking lolly mob, bro. No way, my boy. Ain't no fucking way, boy. I'm the fucking lol emo.
Make a class. Are y'all already in?
You could always hit all F3. Bro, did I just hit all F4? Oh
my god. You fucking fuck.
Fly over me. I don't think we should both go for it. Okay. I moved right out. Alright, let's go, let's go. He's coming outside.
Oh, fuck me, daddy.
Hey, like give us back daddy? My freaking airdrop back.
You like that, daddy? Yeah, can you do it again for me, daddy? You like that, daddy? Stop fucking in my pussy. Give me that.
Drop it!
Sixth gear. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, shit. Dude, that one was fucking close. You got robbed, bro? I didn't get robbed like where like give me your money, boo. Like I ain't got robbed like that.
Patience, Edward.
Bought ashes. Mason is a fucking bot.
Motherfucker.
Break check, bitch.
The fuck is the
Stop.
Wait.
You gotta hit me back over, bro. Oh, we're both flipped over. Are we?
No! I got ran over.
Also, no, it's that.
Hey, leave my man alone, cusso. Yeah, bitch.
I got you, BB. I got you. Yeah, let's get bug his ass, cuz. Hey, yeah.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah, I got you, cuz. I fucking, yeah. You know. You see
Thank
that
you.
Shit?
Thank you. I love you.
I love you, baby.
Kiss, kiss. Yo.
Thank you, sir. I am up. Oh, Ryan's here. Ryan's here.
Miguel, estás bien pendejo, coño.
I'm gonna chunk a nade.
I get help,
yeah. Bro, I just chunked that in my door, I'm dead. Yes, bro, I'm so stupid.
Wait, help me, I'm stuck, bro.
Oh, you're stuck there, bro. Shoot it.
Don't shoot it, bro. You're gonna get a fucking kill, dog.
Shoot it.
Get
him out, man.
He's gonna get smacked right dead in the mouth,
dude. He just got
sniped.
Wow. Bro, he's. We got sniped? Here we go, baby, let's go. Woo!
Let you get up, man. I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm uninstalling. Yo, mic check. Hello. Oh, 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 my game froze. Mic check. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Hard feelings is the most outrageous already.
Yo, Alex, welcome in, man. Hopefully you're having a good day. I like to nibble on licorice and pretend I'm a teeny mouse chewing through wires.
You don't need to get that personal. The State Farm Personal Price Plan helps you create an affordable price just for you. Like a good neighbor,
State Farm is there.
Call or go to statefarm.com for a quote today.
Prices vary by state. Options selected by customer. Availability and eligibility may vary.
Yo, ladies and gentlemen, welcome in. Hello, everybody. Hopefully you guys are having a great day. Thank you for stopping by. Today is going to be, I don't know how long this session is going to be, but we're going to be playing some GTA 5, some Grand Theft Auto. So if you guys want to be a part of that, make sure you guys download Grand Theft Auto and get ready to play some games. Maybe we do some 5M, but right now we're doing some regular Grand Theft Auto if you guys want to join up. Welcome in though, everybody. It is a lovely Sunday, May the 28th. It is currently 1:50 p.m. here in Texas. Hopefully you guys are having a great morning, evening, night, wherever you guys may be watching me from. Thank you so much for trying to spend some time here in the channel. Really means a lot. Always drop a like, it's free. Consider subscribing, it's free. Consider hitting the notifications bell button. You'll be able to know when I go live, new shorts, new videos. Consider becoming a member by hitting the join button. You'll be unlocking new emotes, sub badges, member only streams. And remember, only game days. Also, don't forget the most important thing. Use code DPK in your Rocket League shop for an item shop when buying credits, V-Bucks, cosmetics, bundles, or at checkout when buying any games in the Epic Store. Use code DPK. It really helps me out. Thank you and welcome in, everybody. The Punisher 117, Llama Man Games, WoW, Kids Shows, SSC7 Edits. Welcome in. Alex Dodge, welcome to the stream. Hopefully you guys are having a great day. Much love. I didn't really quite know what games I was gonna play, so I just kind of decided that I was gonna do good old Grand Theft Auto. Why? I have no idea. We'll probably do this for 2 hours, and if I enjoy it, I would do 3, 4, whatever. Let me make sure my scenes are okay. Yes, absolutely. You do get some nice emotes. Oh, it does capture Grand Theft Auto C-list. I think we're good to go. Uh-oh. Maybe one of them guys are out. Them hackers. A hacker. There's maybe a hacker. How does the stream look, by the way? This guy is gonna end me here, maybe? Something ain't right. Something's blowing up, boys. I don't know if a lot of this music is not copyright free, so. Hey, say less, llama. I wanna go to, where do I wanna go? Yeah, how about that? Let's go to the casino. Casino. Let's go spin the wheel. Maybe we'll do some carreritas, some racing. That's my horn. Ain't no way I did that to my my go-kart. Oh, half flip. Low half flip, low half flip. Yes, sir. We made it to the casino, baby. We're gonna gamble it all. Sorry, guys. We're gonna gamble it all, okay? Look at my go-kart, though, buddy. Stop playing me, cuz. Yeah, this one's nice, though. Shush. This is a beauty. The Diamond Casino. Casino and Resort Los Santos. Vamos al casino. Let's go. Casino time. Yo, Llama, are you able to get 5M? Let me know, Llama. Are you able to get 5M roleplay? So much better than regular 5M, regular GTA. Are you on a laptop computer? You can if you're on a laptop computer. Damn, this is ugly. How do I crouch? Damn. What happened to you? What, you look confused or what you looking at? You lost your money? Hey, that's why you shouldn't gamble, bro. Stop gambling, bro. Vamos! Spin the wheel! Joder, tío. Give me the car. Oh! No! Clothing. No, I want the whip. Bro, that's some bull. Guys, remember, if you're gonna gamble, gamble safely. Make sure you guys got the money for it. Deity of the Sun. Vice City PI. The Liberty Superhero. Shoot first, ask questions never. I like that. They have the cartoons for that. Oh, goofy looking ass Lord of the Ring. What is the Lord of the Ring guy looking? The little skinny creature looking ass. Let me get a beer. Hey, yo! Money, 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 money. Muchas gracias. Thank you, Rebecca. Thank you so much. Thank you very, very, very much. Muchas gracias. Aprecio los $10 super sticker. I appreciate the $10 super stickers. Thank you so much, Rebecca. Hopefully you're having a great Sunday. Thank you very much. I appreciate that very much. Do we replay that one again? Yes, we do. Thank you, GGs. GGs. Thank you. Mucho amor. Gracias. And a lot of love. Much love. Let me replay that one again. Can we get some love for Rebecca in the chat? Thank you, Rebecca Jazzer. Thank you so much. Appreciate you showing me a lot of love today. W's. If you guys got the emotes, the love emotes, send some potato love to Rebecca. Thank you so much for the $10 super chat, super sticker. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias, Rebecca. Espero que la estés pasando bien. Here comes the money. Here comes the money.
Hey, let's go.
Vamos. Thank you so much. Thank you. Saludos y que tengas un bello domingo. Muchas gracias. Que tengas un buen día, Potato. Muchas gracias. La estoy pasando muy bien. No sabía qué juego jugar y decidimos jugar un poquito de Grand Theft Auto, estilo roleplay, estilo carreritas. Y nada más, vamos a ver si la comunidad quiere jugar y jugar unos jueguitos. Pero sí, la estamos pasando bien. Y gracias, espero que la estés pasando bien igual tú. Thank you, Rebecca. That's a W donation. Gracias por la donación, eh. Muchas gracias por el super sticker de $10, eh. Es... Yippee! Thank you so much. Gracias. Me ayuda demasiado, no tienes idea. Gracias, eh. Thank you so much. That was dope. Thank you. Gracias otra vez, Rebecca. Thank you, Llama. Appreciate that. W says Alex W. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much. Muchas gracias otra vez. Yo, what's going on, Edis? What you doing right now, brother? Welcome back in here. You're going to play some GTA with us? Or are you still in Valorant? Otra vez, muchas gracias. Espero que te la estés pasando bien. Muchas gracias, Rebeca. Voy a agarrar agua y regreso, ¿ok? Oh, you're too young? Okay, okay, all good. ¡Vamos! Grande, Rebecca, eh? Much love. That's a W donation. Hey, esa donación demasiado, demasiado... muy generoso. Gracias, eh? No sé qué estás haciendo hoy, pero espero que la estés pasando chévere y relax. Un poquito de buenas vibes. That's a W. ¿Qué significa W? ¿Qué significa W? Preguntan. Significa... como ganar, como... Como que sí, yes, muy bien, vamos. Un W significa vamos, prácticamente, ¿verdad? Hey, ¿por qué no arranco? Gambling is the best part. I don't know about that one. How do you say gambling in Spanish? Apostar. Es lo mejor del juego. Jugar las maquinitas. You want me to go gamble? ¿Quieres que juegue las maquinitas? Yo voy y juego las maquinitas si quieres, eh. I'll go and play the little machines for a little bit. That's not what I want to do though. I want to go race. Necesito ir al banco. Vamos a ir al banco, más que todo. Necesito ir al banco. No sé mucho del juego. I'm not very good with the game, so I have to figure out what I want to do. Un banco. Vamos a checar cuánto dinero tenemos. Let's see how much money we got. F1. I don't know how to take out my phone. How do you take out your phone? Bueno, ahorita vemos qué hacemos. Let's see what we do here. Hello, welcome in, Andrew. How are you, brother? Hopefully you're having a great day. Happy Sunday, Monday for you, depending where you're at. Depending on what time it is for you right now, brother. Thank you. Welcome in. We're playing some GTA if you would like to join up, man. Let me see. I need my phone. It says I have $188,000, but I have to have more than that. That has to be my cash. Where's the bank? Guys, I need a bank. Necesito un banco. Yes, sir. Rastafari. Yeah, man. Sheesh. Bumba clap, man. I don't know if that might be actually, even though I would like to put some more. Easy copyright. Wait, they got the shop? Wait, they got the hemp shop? Nah, they got the LD Organics. Ooh, let's go. Let's go buy a few of them rolled up. You don't have GTA? All good, brother. Alright, so how's your day looking like today, Andrew? Also, how does the audio sound? It sounds a little bit weird, doesn't it? It could be better. Whoa! Hat flip. LD Organics, what's in here? Yo, I'm happy you had a great day. Hunt the beast will begin shortly. Press E to have a chance to become the beast. No, I don't want to do that. I want to go in here. You know, just in case somebody want to catch me lacking, I'm hitting with the brr, brr, brr. How about? You know what? I'm feeling John Wick right now. I'm feeling John Wick. How do I do that again? I'm feeling John Wick. Let's take the combat pistol. Hell yeah. We got some bullets on this bad boy? Yeah, we do.
Man, what's going on?
Oh, it's for a mission. Es para una misión. It's for a mission. All right, vamos a ver si aquí hay un ATM, un banco. Let's see if there's an ATM, a bank in here. Oh, ahí está el banco, mira. Aquí no quieren pistolas, o vamos a ponernos.
Oh no, how many times in one month?
We're gonna put the hands for that, just the book, just in case we gotta throw some hands. I hear it is. Whoa, my code! Watch the pin!
I know the drill, okay? Calm down.
How much money we got?
That's every last cent.
Let's go! We got $3 million! Let's go! Nice! We got $3 million! Tenemos 3 millones en el banco. ¡Vamos! We're gonna go buy a car. Vamos a ir a comprar un carro. Y el carro no es un carro. Es una bicicleta voladora. It's a flying bicycle. Alright, we're gonna take out 100k. Lightweight. Just in the pockets. What happened? ¿Qué me pasó? Oh, I'm the beast. Why? I don't wanna do this. Oh no, I don't want to do this, bro. What is that? I've never done that. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. What do I do? TPK stack? No, I'm not. I don't want to do this. What do I do? Somebody's pulling up to me right now, brother. I don't want to do this, but there's no way for me to not want to do this. Like, this lasts 30 minutes. I don't want this music in my head for 30 minutes. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. I know what I'm going to do. Wow, it seems like I have to do this. Run away? What do you mean run away? Nah, we got the gun though. We got the AK. Brr. Just in case, you know what I mean? Just in case they wanna pull up. They ain't ready for it. I got the Uzi too. Look, I got the Uzi. Just in case I gotta spray. Ooh, dead accurate, buddy. Dead accurate. I got ran over. Whoa! I didn't see you there. I didn't see you. Find me, brother. What's up? Whoa, be careful, be careful. Why are they shooting me? I'm out. Through the back streets. I'm out. All right, we're safe. We're safe. What was that? Oh, G36? Damn. Alright, bro, there's still 23 minutes of this. This is lame. This is not a bad lobby though. All right, it is what it is. Oh, you think it'll end if I die? Wow. I left. It was not a bad lobby. Oh, there's buffering. Yeah, I'm on the damn train tracks. Yes, sir. I'm bugging, by the way. It's a little bit buggy right now. Otra vez, I want to say thank you. I want to say thank you to everybody that stopped by the stream, chilled, vibes with me. Always don't forget to drop a like, subscribe. Anything else is extra, like those super chats. It still means a lot. Thank you so much, Rebecca. Everybody that dropped them likes, everybody that's in here, everyone that was in here chatting with us as well. Thank you so much for being here. It means a lot, man. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go buy a car. It's not a car. It's one of those flying... The flying one. The flying motorcycle. And then if you guys want, we can do some heist or two or a job or something. I don't know. I don't care. ¿50%? Sure. Alright, let's go look for one of them, them whips. Man, this go-kart needs a little bit of work. Oh, actually, I don't think it's here. I don't think it's here, boys and girls. I think I needed it. I can just order it from the phone. All right, let me see. I still don't know how to pull out my phone. Maybe I have to be out of the... How do I pull out my phone, guys? You guys know? Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? I need to know. X. Inventory, phone contact. There's something with my keyboard. It was up arrow. Let me see. Yes, sir. Good one, good one, good one. That's a good one, hell yeah. I don't have arrow keys, so I have to do extra stuff to get here, so it's really tough. Alright, we're gonna buy this car. It's not a car, it's a flying motorcycle. Just like my captain would be proud. But like, I mean, buying one an LM, so good. I don't got that much of that money like that though. Oh man, I also wanted one of these, man. I wanted the F1. I really did want one of them. Oh no, I can't afford it. Damn, I can't even afford it. This thing is 3 mil, bro. This is the Mark II. Is there a Mark I that's cheaper? I think that's the only one, buddy. I mean, if I could spawn in the attack chopper, that would work too. What do I do? How do I get that much money? That's a lot of money, man. What if I just get me a jetpack and I play around? I mean, at this point. Wow, and I gotta own a facility. Wow, I'm so broke. Ah. own a terabyte. Complete 5 client jobs as a VIP CEO or MZ president. Oh. Okay, first of all, let's look at this terabyte, okay? This is the terabyte I need to buy first. No, wait, in order to buy a terabyte, please purchase a nightclub. Okay, buddy. And then I gotta go get the nightclub. And before I buy the nightclub, I gotta go get permission from the Los Santos City. And then before I get the Los Santos City's permission, I gotta go in. Oh. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, there goes the flying motorcycle. I mean, at the same time, I can still go and get the nightclub and get it started so that if I do play again, then I can eventually get it, right? Because if not, how am I gonna fly around and... I'm a little bit sad. Oh, this one flies. This one would work, but what do I need for this one? I do. This is Byman. I'm not really into GTA. All good, man. You have a great day, Andrew. Thank you for stopping by, brother. Maybe I buy me a bus at this rate. $500,000 for a bus. That's insane. I mean, I don't think I'll be able to get anything at this moment. I mean, most of my cars anyways aren't even cars, man. I have a freaking... Okay, so I need a nightclub thingy, right? So... Properties. Wait. Most of these are apartments, I believe. There it is. These are the nightclubs. Okay. What's the cheapest I can get one in here? 1.4. Like, this is the thing. I guess I would play a little bit more because of the convenience of me just pulling up here to the nightclub rather than me driving all the way to the what do you call it, the shoreline per se, you know. So that's kind of sucks. There is an operator MK1. It's cheap, but it can't fly as well. Wait, can it fly or it cannot fly? Can the MK1 fly is the question. Yes or no? Also, if you guys don't like the content, if you guys don't like GTA, Hey, don't forget to drop a like, man. You don't have to watch, but it really helps me out if you're dropping a lurk. Thank you. I mean, for the most part, I think some of you guys are too young, and I mean, that's not really my fault, right? I mean, you can't get into GTA if you can't play the game because you're too young, so that kind of sucks, I guess. There's no interest to have, really, right? Definitely drop a lurk. I think I'm gonna buy this one. Lurks will definitely help me out tremendously. This one's 1 mil. I mean, do I really care? It's so far though, bro. Hey, what's up, Miko? Yumiko Lam, welcome in, man. The blood next to the beach. Let me see. Wait. What do you mean? I think yes. What do you mean, Yumiko? Let me go use the restroom. I'll be back. Okay. Alright, I'm back. Okay, so the question is, what do I buy? Yumiko, do you think it's worth to spend a little bit more money on the nightclub and like buy it up here so it's convenient? Am I driving up there consistently, or do I not care and just buy it for a meal? And 1 meal for me would be very good right now. Ah, that saves me a lot of money, bro. What do you guys think, Llama, Punisher? You guys that are able to play this game, I know some of you guys are a bit too young, or the game, maybe your parents are not, don't allow you to play, so all good. Boy, they got me, buddy. Wait, how did he find me here? How did he even find me? Okay, this guy's a little bit weird. Was that the guy that got me? Now I've seen everything. I don't know if that's the one that got me earlier, but I just sprayed whoever was closest to me, I guess. How did that guy even find me here, bro? That's crazy. I got clapped. Oh, it's gonna do I was gonna do a death match. That's not even what I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to get this damn. He's just better. Sheesh. Also, how do I switch the camera? Oh, my camera's like, if I don't want to, how do I go for the like left, my left hand? E, Q? Maybe I can't. I couldn't do it. If you conservative, go get one, might as well. You can, you would have left. So if you get the nightclub, you would have half of the money. I don't get it. Like, you're not making a lot of sense right now. Not gonna lie. I'm gonna get clapped by the cops. Bro, I got clapped by the cops. You can't. You're good, bro. You're good. What, I just couldn't. At this rate, I'm not gonna make it to my building because this guy is a little bit annoying, not gonna lie. We're gonna try to get to our building and chill there for a little bit and figure out what club we're gonna get. Then we'll probably work on some missions. Guys doing? Wait, what's my name? What's my name in here? Can they see YT or is it the Potato King? No, you're good. What's my name in here? The Potato King? Okay, we're going. It's whatever. They might be up from stream. Not that I care, but. How come I couldn't shoot him? Wait, that's the cop shooting at me. I don't get it. Bro, this guy wants to suck my dingly dong. He literally wants it. Like, he literally wants my dong in his mouth. What a guy, bro. What car should we drive anyways? I'm thinking this one. Oh, they made me buy this one. I remember. This one's supposed to be bulletproof. I used to blow it up. So, like, eh. Wait, I thought you left, Andrew. I'm okay, bye, eh? I thought you said bye. Oh, they can still shoot me through the little gaps and stuff. The question is, what do I want to buy here? Yo, make sure you get the game. Download the game, Llama. I feel like I'm just going to buy this cheap one here. Wow, switching the name switches your man, everything is pricey, bro. I'm just gonna go ahead and buy a cheap stock, whatever. All right, let's go to the nightclub. All right, let's check out the nightclub. We'll see if we can even make it though, because them guys be mad annoying, not gonna lie. Oh, you got the penthouse at the casino? Hell yeah, brother. All right, we're gonna go check out the nightclub. Alright, maybe we get some money so that we can buy that the flying let's go. This is my nightclub. Sheesh.
No. There are actually cutlery caddies in the kitchen department. Season vintage maneuver, do the patina.
Enter my nightclub.
This is meant to be a live event, people. We need lights. Where's the light man? Brian, give me a fucking spotlight. All right, let's run through this. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness live television entertainment in front of your very eyes. This is Famer Shane.
I've never been here, by the way.
Laszlo. He does that, and then, shit, ow. And then I run on, and everybody claps. And then I go, it's time to introduce the guests. And then, where's my assistant with a list of guests? Hello? If you pull that pregnancy pity party on me one more time, I will lose my cool, okay? Tony, your friend's here.
All right, thank God. Brilliant, that's a wrap. Piss off, Laszlo.
What?
This is a nightclub. This live version of an awful TV show is not happening.
But Tony...
Oh, but Tony, please, nothing. We have a new landlord. We're going back to what we do best. Playing loud music, encouraging awful behavior, dancing
Wait,
until
can
dawn,
I skip this?
And having personal crises like good, God-fearing idiots.
Tony, please, I'm desperate.
Listen, I love narcissism. I built a career on narcissism. I stare into the mirror and beat off like a real man.
Hey,
I pose,
yo.
I preen, but there's a limit here. I cannot, I will not sit here and watch it. We need kids, young people, midlife crisis,
hey,
or
yo.
Whoever's gonna bring the party. And we need them wasted, and we need them dancing. Not taking selfies with some fuckwits. I ran the fucking 1980s. I was the 1990s. And I'm back.
Okay.
Get me a DJ.
Tony, I'm the DJ.
You're not a fucking DJ. You're a dick.
A dick?
Hey,
Tony,
yo.
I got you a bunch of slaps.
I'm gay Tony. The gay Tony. I'm the celebrity here. Me and him. But if you want to bring some famous people into the club, we will host them gracefully. Because I am favor and grace, and I am back. I got an investor. We're running shit again. I need a DJ. I've been high since 2010. What do these kids need nowadays? I'm having a breakdown. I'm too old.
Bro, I didn't do any upgrades, any lights, any nothing, bro.
Yeah.
Please. Sure. You shouted at me a lot.
All right.
And Tony?
Yeah.
I don't think you can say gay Tony anymore. It's not PC. The internet will go crazy.
Okay. I'll bear that in mind. All right. Find me English Dave.
English Dave?
He's a DJ, the booker. He's in the book. All right. Come on, boys. Let me show you around. All right. Listen, big guy. Work your list of famous people. We're opening very soon.
Okay. You got it.
All right. I am going to fix this place up for you. You can do whatever you want down here. Literally, whatever you want. That's a gorgeous space, plenty of room, lots of storage. You can set up a hub for your other businesses, maybe. I don't know, I'm just saying. Whatever you need. I know nothing. I mean, I know everything, but make your way through there. You got a computer in there. You can bring another staff down here, your whole entourage, whatever you need. Sure know how to set that up. And upstairs is another office with a computer on the same network. You can run the club businesses out of that. And the interior team ready to move in. Oh, and the name, Omega.
Omega kind of dookie, not gonna lie, brother. Don't lie to me, bro. Come on, Tony.
Omega! Okay, Paso.
Omega, okay, Paso.
My new investor, English Dave.
Safe, skin, respect. So where you been, Tone? Long time, no power.
Curse and fate, and you?
Oh, never better, old son, never better. One love. Nice bag.
Ah, no, thanks.
Suit yourself.
Hey,
what
yo,
what
the?
A nightclub. A proper underground dance music
paradise. Bro, don't mind me with my bullet in the back of my bag.
Don't be judgmental, Dave. We're gonna make.
How come I can't skip it?
Many people, you know, who know music, club music.
What you need, old son, is a European. Someone with savoir-faire. Someone who can bring in the business. Let me see. No, not him. Not her. To open this dump, bring in a good crowd. Solomon.
It's
the proper shit. Great music, great crowd, and no cheese.
How much?
Let me see what I can do. Daniel, his manager, owes me a favor. I've got a few other DJ ideas as well. One love.
Well, you gotta get to work. I'll stay here and oversee the improvements. You get
one
a
love
and a sound system.
I like that. One love.
Do you know a ritual sacrifice? Festival out in the desert. Gotta borrow some things from their socialist utopia. And staff, I've arranged to poach a few. It's all on the office computer.
Vamos! My own spot, baby! Betsy Liz, I'm gonna start a job here. Yo, how do I do that? How do I register, ladies and gentlemen? Any idea? Obviously mine. I don't know what to do here. The internet, right? And then we're gonna go to... We're gonna go to... I don't know. Anybody in the chat knows how to become CEO of the company or the club? I don't get it. It has to be somewhere where I can enable my... It has to be maybe somewhere around here as well. I see you, eh, Mr. Llama? Let me see. All right, let's go to the basement. I see you. All destroyed products belongs to the motorcycle clubs to earn cash and RP. I see people registering. Como que asocias? No. I want to be my CEO, buddy. Oh, circle. Okay, bet. It's right here to the right. About no. $10,000. What do I do? How do I get it? I want to be a CEO. CEO. Maybe I have to do it on the Rockstar app. It's in the game. Oh, now that you say that, my friends. Now that you say that, then it might be. There we go. I'm in passive mode. Nightclub manager, there we go. All right, Pazamo was enabled. I don't know why. Maybe it enabled out of nowhere after that guy got me like 3-4 times in 30 seconds or so. How do I do it again? Oh, with M, okay. I don't know what I want to call it. Okay, now I think I can access the computers, but I think I need to become CEO. Yo, Clement, what's going on, bro? How's your day going today, boss? Having a good Sunday. Hopefully you're having a good one, man. I'm gonna start restarting BRB. Okay, Ben.
Head out into the desert. Like I said, we need to borrow some equipment from this festival ritual sacrifice. I don't know if these guys are dorks, DJs, or doomsday preppers. Probably all of the above. But they've got a killer speaker system, and it's on wheels. The crew is having a bit of a festival wind-down party. So get over there and get the system, and maybe try not to kill anyone. I've got enough angst as it is.
I bet. All the way to the desert? Oof, I don't know if I'll make it. We're filming, boys. Oh, I messed up. What's going on in Rage? What's up, brother? How's the big dog doing today, man? Hopefully you're having a good one. Happy Sunday, man. I'm about to go do a mission. I gotta steal some stuff from a festival. For my nightclub. Just a little scrape. Brum, brum, brum. Mi troqueta, brum, brum. Mi troqueta, brum, brum. ¿Y qué más, cuh? Damn, it's loud. It's roaring. I'm trying to get that money. Oh, watch the road, DPK. That's not good. Whoa! Sorry. They got a festival going. We're gonna go see if we can pull up. Quietly. I think they need that. What do they need? This one? Sheesh. I like this orange one. Oh, he wants me to take the bus. There's people on top. He wants me to take the bus. There's people on top of that. Get down. Get down! Sorry! Wait! Whoa! I'm out! No, out of there. Sheesh. We didn't hurt nobody. Nobody was hurt. Nobody was hurt. Nobody was hurt. Yes, sir. Man, it's a banger. My game is broken. It won't let me update the servers. Oof. That's not good. I won't be on this too long, maybe 3 hours. So, hey, if it doesn't work, it's okay. You'll definitely get a chance to play other games with me today. Whoa! I broke it. Vamos! My first mission out of my out of the nightclub. Let's go. How much did I get paid? Wow, I gotta pay for my business? $260 a day? Oh, I'm gonna go broke. Alright, mission passed, but I'm stuck. I'm stuck, there, bro. It seems like I might be frozen here. What do I do? Que gordo. Que llegó papi, I know, you look happy. I'm initializing, okay, man.
Okay, we'll start installing these speakers and hope to Moses no one recognizes them from the background of countless snapmatic shots of shirtless douchebags in top hats and goggles, yeah? Now, all we need is some staff and we're open. Log on to the computer when you're ready to pick them up.
I bet. Let's go. Okay, now I gotta get staff. Let's go. Now I just get a couple staff and nightclub's ready to go. Myself right now, I think Llama's gonna join in, but he's having issues with this game for the moment. PS5 and might be, I don't know. You sure? A lot of stuff. I try to get
okay,
that motorcycle that flies. I don't
get
have enough.
Our staff.
I have
you
to start with the nightclub
in any order.
And then buy
You're
one
collecting
of
our head bartender, the head of security, and front of house,
bus?
And someone to run your warehouse. Bring them all in here, and we'll get it rolling.
All right, I gotta go get a few people here. Oh, this car's nice. I'm rocking a Mercedes. Jordan. Yeah. Hell yeah. Let's put some of that Rastafari.
successful?
What's limiting my true potential?
Why aren't I more pretty?
How do I get more powerful tools?
Am I a descendant of craft?
Why are women made from sand?
Why have so many famous people sorted everything out?
How much does wisdom cost?
What is the Epsilon program?
Kiflom.
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 We speak 160 languages on 6.
Oh, wow. I'm pretty sure most of these songs are copyrighted. We're gonna play just regular music. DPK trying to make some money, boys. Yo, what's going on, John? Welcome in, man. Hopefully you're enjoying your day. Happy Sunday. I guess it's like low damage, which is good. There's somebody here in the parking lot that I need to pick up.
I know you. Cool. Let's do it.
I bet I got I need some workers. We're going to the next one. Somebody could take us out here and
you got Connie, the liquor lady? At the bar, we're keeping it simple. Beer, shots, champagne, of course, and some really top drawer whiskeys. This girl does simple better than anyone else in the business. Doing simple really fucking well is an art form. You'll see.
What's Tony been saying?
I bet.
When I agreed to come on, I gave him one rule. No watering down my bottles. And to be fair, he promised those days were behind.
Whoa, watering down your bottles? Imagine.
One star on iFind Maps, and that is it for you. Believe me.
There's somebody right in front of me. This is not good. I gotta be careful here. Just keep it moving. I'll keep it moving myself. There's a guy to my right pulling up right on me here. I need to be careful with this guy. Does he do it? You would have followed me? He does not. Just keep it moving, DPK. You're doing your missions right now, buddy. How's your day going today, Roblox, aka John? Oh, my bouncer, let's go.
Thanks for the pickup. Hey, is that Connie?
Hey, stranger.
Is Marcel on board? He'll handle all security and the whole front of house setup. Used to be I would work the velvet rope, but that's a young man's game. Marcel here has a laser eye for good people and bad. He'll make sure all the right kids are coming in and the wrong ones are staying out.
You know, I was wondering if you'd be on board for this.
It's Tony Prince. Of course I'm in. Hey, how did he get you to leave the gentry?
One word. Solid.
I feel you.
Yo, I'm glad you're doing good, John. I'm doing great as well, man. Thank you for stopping by. Hopefully you enjoy some of the GTA content. We're working on our first mission for the nightclub. Not bad.
You looking for someone?
I'm looking for you, homie. Get on.
Oh, we're kind of full.
Hey, bro, watch out.
Good to meet you.
What's up?
That looks like Johan, your tech. He'll run the warehouse. You know, all your other businesses. It's an important part of the operation. The part that's paying the rent. You can plug into any manufacturing you have set up and bring it through our storage here. He's a clever
man.
Boy.
I'm just a good driver. They call me Baby Driver.
So is this everyone? Are we going to work?
My game might crash? No. No, don't crash. I already got the people. Oh no, don't do this to me, game. You're downloading GTA, say less, John. No way, bro. What a great game, bro. Ah, that is so sad, bro. I don't even want to close the game, man. I mean, it's not a hard mission either. It's just gotta go get the people, but I don't want to do it again, man. It's so dumb. Whatever. How do I get task management up? Wow, I even froze my system. It might crash my stream, boys, not gonna lie. Hey. I'm trying to alt F4, but it doesn't work. My audio is gone too. I think I might have to end the stream and force reset my PC by hitting the power button because it's frozen. I know that you guys can't see it, but it's frozen for me on my side. Maybe if I turn on my monitor, it might reset it. Actually, that might actually work. Power button, where you want it? There you go. Yeah, that actually, hopefully that works, maybe. I think it's frozen in some sort of like transition. I think you guys might be able to see it now, how it's frozen. Like, I cannot get out of this, and it's weird. Damn, I hate to do this, but I have to hold my button on my computer and power it down, which is definitely, wait, end process? What is that? Yeah, I think I'm just going to have to force power it down. which is never good for your computer. But it seems like I have no other option. I think while the game crashed, and then I try to go to a different page, it did something to it. Oh, wait. These are all my scenes here for the moment. Music is gone too. Yeah, I think it's best if I just end the stream here. I'll probably be back. I'll see what I'll probably play. Maybe some battle royales. We'll see. But I'll be back. I'll see you guys maybe soon. I don't know why GTA did this to me. It kind of sucks because at the same time, I was about to finish setting up my the nightclub, which was kind of cool, man. It is what it is. Maybe we do get back with some more GTA. If not, we'll see what I do. I'll see you guys in a bit. Much love.